Gyllenhaal for $50 million that opening weekend. Also opening that weekend is a movie called Edward, starring Jake Gyllenhaal and Jason Clarke and Josh Brolin. The true story of a group of climbers trying to climb the top of Edward, and eight of those climbers unfortunately did not make it back. And I spoke to Jake Gyllenhaal about a powerful scene in the movie where the characters talk about why they're climbing Edward. So I wanted to know, what is the definitive reason Jake Gyllenhaal became an actor? Check this out.
Reasons for doing it are...